chocolate.
What we're going to do is we're going to have the person blindfolded and we're going to hand them a piece of chocolate. After they've got it in their mouth, they can lift the blindfold. They'll look at the picture of chocolate bars and be able to guess which one it is. We have 22 of them. They're listed A through V. Mom and I feel like we're gonna heave. Nathan went first and he scored out of a possible 22. Nathan got 12 chocolate bars correct. Come here, Nathan, yay, high five, 12 out of 22. As for Skylar, out of 22, he got 13 right for Skylar, high five, buddy. And out of 22, Daddy got 20 correct. Concentration. And Mom was flawless. Mom got 22 out of 22.
What?
There you go, Mom. Congratulations, everybody. And that has been our chocolate bar challenge. Remember, subscribe, tune in, and like.